tonight on Rock the Nation, the story behind New Zealand's most disturbing video. Coming up, a music video we still can't show you in full. Well, music videos started off as simply a way to put pictures to music to play on the telly, but they quickly moved on to become their own distinct art form. One of the greatest and most controversial came from New Zealand's loudest band, the Skeptics. Or was that the Gordons? Anyway, they were loud.
The Skeptics made a video in 1989 that every time it is played, which is rarely, it needs a warning.
Now the next one needs a warning because the second 30 seconds are pretty disturbing.
I mean, it seemed to me like the most obvious thing to do was just, you know, get into the freezing works and film something about what they were talking about, you know. We just rolled up there one day and said, could we have a look around? There's a young guy in the office, and he was very excited to take us around. So we said, well, can we come back and film here? And he says, yeah, sure, you know. We just went in and, you know, plugged in lights and started shooting. And we'd just finished, and we could tell there was a bit of trouble going on, and there's kind of people running around and shouting and stuff. And this guy came and said, quick, come out this door. We went out the side door, got in the car and drove off. You know, the management had found out about it, so. To me, it seemed to work with the music. The music's very industrial and kind of brutal, nasty kind of sounds, you know, and yeah. So they do seem to be quite well married.
Page had to show the video to the Skeptics for approval.
One night he took me to the edit suite and showed it to me, and yes, the first time I saw it I felt quite ill. I nearly puked. It was quite shocking, which I thought was a good thing for a music video to do.
At first, television wouldn't play it, so the only way to see it was to purchase the video cassette that Page was selling. Since then, it's only been screened a handful of times.
The whole thing that's ridiculous about it is that, you know, this country has a major industry based on butchering meat, growing meat and butchering it. It's, why shouldn't people be a bit more comfortable about it?